Video from the U.S. Coast Guard as crews rescued a fisherman off the coast of Nantucket. Watch this. On Wednesday, a crew member on the Jean Marie was having trouble breathing, and a Jayhawk helicopter crew based out of Cape Cod flew about 58 miles southeast of the island to airlift that fisherman to the hospital for treatment. And the Jean Marie's home port is in New Bedford.